Rosie O'Donnell opened up about her friend Whitney Houston's rumored romantic relationship with her longtime assistant, Robin Crawford, during an appearance on Whitney Houston, 1963-2012. "I didn't know them as a couple per se, but I knew that they were together," the TV personality, 55, said. "I'm friends with a lot of very athletic, older lesbian women who are in the WNBA. And that's sort of the group." The late singer's alleged romance with Crawford wasn't widely known until it was detailed in the acclaimed documentary, though the revelation came as a surprise to some fans. O'Donnell said she knew all along. "Everyone sort of knew it," she said. "I thought it was very surprising when Clive Davis came out and said that he never discussed her being gay, and I was like, well, I don't believe that for one minute." Houston first met Crawford as a teenager growing up in New Jersey. According to the documentary, their friendship and rumored relationship was a point of contention during the Grammy winner's marriage to Bobby Brown, her husband from 1992 to 2007. They battled for her affections, Houston's former bodyguard David Roberts claimed of Crawford and the new addition singer, 48. Gay celebrities coming out stories. The "I Will Always Love You" vocalist's mother, Sissy Houston, said in a January 2013 interview that it absolutely would have bothered her if her daughter was a lesbian. However, she insisted that if Whitney and Crawford were dating, she wasn't aware of it. Whitney died at the age of 48 in February 2012. The cause of death was accidental drowning, and a toxicology report shows that she had several drugs, including cocaine and cannabis, in her system at the time. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's